Do I want to? Hell no, I just started streaming this motherfucker. Shit. Oh, we need to fix that camera. Oh, that ain't. That will never do. Oh, swing. Can you still? Damn. I don't know what the fuck that just was, but shit. Okay, so who we gonna smash today? Mucho Extremo. Alright. We about to play this bitch. Ibuki. Survival mode tips. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Rich from Umbrella Corp Gaming. We are gonna have
this is the path of my destiny.
Well, maybe. Depends. We might have a new person joining Umbrella Corp Gaming. Alright, let me stop. Okay, go. Oh shit, it's been a minute. Okay. Kick move. Oh, I don't know why I jumped. That wasn't what I was trying to do. KO! Cootie shot! I'm giving up the puh. Okay, I need to change this shit. Right here? Yep. You know what? We don't do this shit. No supplement. Not in the first round. Hell no. This music got me going.
Want to see my kung fu?
I want to see that puh puh. You know.
Fight.
Let's get it. Oh, no. Not today. Get it. Kicked in the face. No supplement again. Never use a supplement, at least until the third round. You want to get them points.
I am not very fond of conflict.
Ready. I am not very fond of conflict Fight. Either. Oh, shit. I'm not King Combo, so I'm just pointing that out. This is one of my favorite moves. In this game, though. Come on. Yeet. That's kind of weak. That's kind of weak to end around like that. Kick a motherfucker in the dick. Just ain't right. Okay, now let's double down. No, I'm just kidding. We get that medium. My man Ken.
Let's turn it up.
Let's kick that bitch up a notch. Yay. Oh no. Not the combo. I'm fucking the combos up. I'm trying to go too fast. Oh, she got me. Okay, well, never mind that.
Game over.
That's what I was looking for.
Ooh. I apologize for that. I did not mean to cut the game off. All right, here we go. Fuck no. We're going to character select shit. Man, this mix has got me pumped. Got you. Alright, I'm gonna play my man Ryu, okay? But you can't judge me, okay? I sure in the fuck ain't no Daigo. It's been months since I played this game, so I might not even be able to do a goddamn thing. Oh, we forgot to pick the battle gear.
This
shit.
Is the path of my destiny. Ready.
Sorry.
Fight.
Okay, hold on. It's gonna take me a second. Okay, so that's Hadouken. There we go. Okay. Yay. Okay, that's what I was trying to do to you, but I got you, boo boo. Oh, this is embarrassing. I apologize. That was just embarrassing. That was a terrible match. If I'd have lost that shit, that'd have been fucked up. Cause that's round one. I mean, we're playing on extreme, but that ain't no damn excuse.
Wanna see my kung fu? I'll show you.
You know what I wanna see, baby? Baby girl, let me see that puh. You know. Yeah. Oh shit. Too early. What's up with this little kick? What's that? What's up with that? Yay. Yeah. Ha! Take a seat, bitch.
Good.
Got bananas on my head, but don't call me a banana head. No supplement, not at least not until the next round. That shit's still loud as fuck, man.
I am not very fond of conflict. Ready.
Oh yeah.
Fight.
Are you about to get that conflict?
Yeah.
That was kind of cheap. Fuck out of here.
Good.
Oh, Ken, you about to get that ass whooped.
Fight.
I bet you bought them training pants. What up with the grapple, though? Damn. Oh, I'm not looking forward to fighting Bison, I'm just saying. My man Bison. Kick move.
Good.
Oh man, I had a cramp there for a second. All right, what's this? No, we ain't using a supplement. Let's turn this shit off for a second.
My iron body is
invincible, so beware!
With that tornado punch, ready? Though.
Fight!
That's kind of lame. That was a lame fight. I was expecting him to put up a little bit more of a fight.
For those who I wish to protect,
I will fight you.
Ready.
Oh, with that skimpy though. Oh, it's gonna be this type of match. Okay. Fuck! Wasn't trying to do that though.
Good.
Maybe shouldn't have doubled down on homeboy over here. I hate fighting this bitch. No. Oh shit. Damn, buddy. What?
Game over.
What's up, Bear? Just got my ass whooped. I'm terrible at fighting games. I wish I was better at them. I mean, I shouldn't say I'm terrible at them, because when I play them consistently, I do good at it. It's been a break I've been on. I haven't played it in a while.
Ready. Fight.
Just gotta get back in the hang of it. Yeah, Bear, I'm just blowing off some steam right now, playing some of this, and then I'm gonna start streaming some Siege, you know. I apologize if you can hear that. Alright. No supplement, we ain't doing that. Might as well double down on second one, because I know I got that.
Wanna see my kung fu? I'll show you.
Ready. Fight.
I wish I could find my fight stick, honestly. I hate fighting on a controller. I mean, I have a fight pad literally right next to me. I could probably use that. Damn. I thought I had this shit in the bag. I guess not. Ah, that was cheap. Okay. What? The underestimation, though.
Game
That's
over.
Good kung fu.
All right, we're gonna switch it up. I'm play my home girl.
Eliminate all obstacles.
Cammy Cam Cam. Because Cammy Cam can. For those I wish to protect, I will fight you.
This is the path of my destiny. Ready.
Oh, it's been nasty long since I played this game. Damn it. What's the rest of her combos? I don't fucking remember them. That booty though. Try and find that fight pad for the fight stick for real. Apologize for all the background noise, but about to switch it up. Alright, let's see if we get a little bit better response with this bad guy. Surprised this some bitch still works, to be completely honest. This already feels so much better. It's gonna take me a second to get used to it. Okay, just making sure I got the buttons down. Okay, need a tilt. Where is the camera? Here we go. Or Commander 2 fight pad. It's not the best in the world, but it gets the job done. It's good when you're in a pinch and you need a fucking stick and you're like, damn it, I don't have a stick. My fight pad ain't nothing special though. My fight stick ain't nothing special though.
Let's turn up the heat.
It's just the Injustice
Ready.
One.
Fight.
Oh, I did not know that was her fucking E trigger. That sucks.
Got you.
Oh, come on. I want to go down. There we go.
For those who I wish to protect.
This is going
to
be kind of a short stream. I'm just kind of showing off my shit skills at this game. Acceleration! I feel like all the female characters have the coolest V triggers.
Mission complete.
Alright, the trick is to not let this motherfucker do shit. Did he? Can't let this bitch win. Can't let this bitch win. Ugh, I'm too greedy. I'm too greedy. I'm not fucking doing my combos. That was luck. That was luck. I was panicking. I was like, shit. No, no. That's not what I want to do. Too much of a tilt on that. There we go. Oh man, this is the fight I was dreading. My psycho power.
Fight.
He's slow, lurking, and menacing, and his shit does so much damage though. Yeet! Get it! Yeet! Oh, I fucked it up. No, I fucked it up. Damn it, no. Oh, that's so bad. All it takes is for him to hit. Yeah, a couple times. Look at that. Look at that combo. Shit. Come on. Come on. You can't. Yeah. Whew.
Not yet.
Bison don't be fucking playing, man. He moves slow, but when that bitch hits you, he hits you good. Goddamn, this medium ain't gonna be enough. I think it's Karen, right?
I'll show you the divide in our quest.
Fight.
Okay, take it slow. Do the combos. There we go. Okay.
KO.
Neck break for the win. I like how Cammy could show off that ass, but fucking Blizzard was like, oh, we need to censor her. We need to censor some Overwatch characters.
It ain't too late to run off to mom now.
Oh, is it not too late?
Fight.
I fucking hate Birdie. I forgot about Birdie. He is worse than Bison on every level. I mean, this motherfucker, he does so much damage. His combos are bullshit. And this motherfucker gotta pull up his pants when he walks. Come on, man. That's embarrassing. Wear a damn belt. Carrying around that damn chain. Wrap that bitch around your waist, not your fist. That was a waste of a V-trigger, but whatever. We got it. Yay. That was cool. That was cool. See, even when Bison ain't in the room, you still bow down before a psycho power. That motherfucker ain't playing. Stage 11. The big 1-1. I don't even know who I'm facing.
If you stand in my way, I will kill you.
Ready. Fight.
What up, bruh? Okay, hold up. Hold up. Hold up. We them boys. Need to do something that might be a little bit more beneficial for everybody. And Let me see. Sorry, I apologize. Real quick. There we go. Alright, now we can see homie's name. We don't need to see his limit gauge. Oh, with that kick move though. Nash, man, Nash used to be my dude, man. I forgot about Nash. I feel like people be sleeping on Nash sometimes. But he got mad strength, he's got good combos. And he fucking throws a destructo disc, come on!
It can't be over!
I'm pretty sure it's gonna be game over.
Alright, let's begin!
Cause I hate this bitch! With them titties though, let's get the puff. Puff a puff. With the big trigger, we got it! Bitch done! Yay! Oh shit, it's about to get real, I feel like. Okay.
Not yet.
Yeah, right, bitch, it was about to be.
Man,
this cast just gets shittier the higher you go up, man. Rashid.
Fight.
No! Stop! Yeah! Yay! Get! What? Yep! Ah, you're supposed to hit him. There we go. I'm so bad at landing her air moves. So bad.
Mission complete.
Lucky number 30. We're running on lock right now. Normally I play trash with Cammy. I don't make it to this point with Cammy.
That's how you start the fight and finish it quickly.
Ready.
Bitch be sparkling. Fight. That's why I said bitch. Slide move. Forget them. They all have air combos. It can't be over. We got it. Woo! Punch that bitch in the lip. Look at this motherfucker climbing and shit. Buddy just in the background like, yay, with his cane.
I'll finish you in two minutes.
Ready.
Fight.
Oh, crane style, bruh. He blocks too damn much though. What is it gonna take to hit this dude? Somebody get this man. I have never one time won a match against Nicali, so we'll see. We'll see. Especially right now, since we ain't got no motherfucking health. Shit! So far, to lose to this bitch Fist.
Game over.
Damn. So. Just, Alright. Shit. I thought we were going home. I thought we were going all the way. I guess not. Alright, everybody. We're cutting it short. No, fuck it.
No future.
We're playing a game. We're playing Nash. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do one more match. We'll prepare. Actually, prepare. I don't know what the fuck we're preparing for, because we about to get the ass beat. I haven't played Nash since base Super Street Fighter 4.
If you stand in my way, I will kill you.
This is a good matchup right here. With that boot. What move is that? Okay, so that's that. Alright, so we're figuring it out. That's the same move. Okay, whatever. We'll take it.
I suggest you stay down.
Let's just you get a real skin color for that shit. Damn.
Ready. Fight.
I suggest you stay down.
All right, we know you ain't very fond of conflict. Let's go.
Fight.
Yay! Felt like it should have ended that way.
I suggest you stay down.
Alright, let's go. We're doing a no supplement run.
Come on, let's turn up the heat.
Ready. Fight.
Beat down. Didn't mean to do that.
I don't have time for this.
I think I do that because it's just such a natural movement. Because that's fucking, you know, that's where you use Kaioken. Or Kaioken. Jesus Christ.
My iron body is invincible, so beware.
Ready. Fight.
All right, every fifth stage we'll do a health boost. It's low anyways.
Ready. Ready.
You'll fight, I know.
Why?
What punch?
I suggest you stay down.
Yeah, we suggest you stay down.
Let my beauty intoxicate you.
Oh yeah, bro.
Ready. Fight.
Ooh, dirty. Hey. Come on, hit him with the smash. Fuck Vega. I don't even care.
I don't have time for this.
Yeah, I don't have time for Vega. That's why I ain't got time for that. End of the line, fellas.
Bow down before my
sight. It's been fun.
Ready.
But the ass whooping's about to commence. I know Bison's about to lay the hurt, and I called it.
Get me over.
It's over, Nash. Just lay the fuck down. Just take the L.
Over.
With that smile, though. Alright, everybody. As always, this is Rich from Umbrella Corp Gaming. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the stream, or if you watch it when it's archived, if you enjoy the video, past stream thing, is, smash that like button. Oh shit, we got two people. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. We're going to character. We ain't ending the shit. We're gonna go one more. We're gonna do this one more. Whoever's in the chat, if you'd like to see me play as someone, hit me up in the comments. Don't worry, I'll wait. This is the list. When did they add urine in here? Urine.
What's good?
What's good? You got a suggestion? Balrog.
No.
Nope. Okay. We'll play jury.
My kicks will make you feel rich.
But what's good? What's good? If you're not already subscribed to the channel, smash the fuck out that subscribe button, because at 20 subscribers, we're doing a $20 PlayStation Network card giveaway. Well, it's PlayStation Network,
well then,
Xbox, Steam, whatever the fuck you want, $20 worth. And at 50 subscribers, we're doing a $50 card giveaway. And then we're hitting you up with an exclusive t-shirt. One of a kind. Maybe three of a kind. We don't know. And by three of a kind, I mean me, my buddy Brandon, who is also going to be affiliated with the channel. And the winner of the 50th subscriber, Perfect KO. He was trying to swing the duh, but Jerry wasn't having it. We're not doing supplements, but every fifth.
Want to see my kung fu?
You know I do, baby.
Ready. Fight.
Yay. Kick move.
Ready.
Oh shit, I was trying to go for the grapple. What up, though? Hey. Oh, I love Jerry's combos, though. Are you going to play Rainbow? Yeah, actually, I am. We'll probably finish up the stream with Jerry whenever we're done with Jerry. We'll cut off the stream. There'll be probably about a 15 to 30 minute or so gap in between. I'm gonna prepare for the Rainbow Six stream, and then we're gonna be streaming probably. It's 8:30 by me right now. Or I'm sorry, it's 7:51. We're gonna try and get it kicking off by 8:30. No supplement.
I am not very fond of conflict.
Ready. Fight.
Oh shit! Just like that. Yeah, he wasn't ready. Yeet. Grapple. Yeet. Got it. What up, what up, what up? Welcome to the stream. No supplemental, stage 5. Sorry, Ken, you're my boy.
Come on.
And all,
let's turn up the heat.
But I'm gonna have to beat that ass.
Fight.
Hey. Got it. That was so dumb. I hate using two. I hate the double move bullshit. Yeah, we take that medium.
My iron body is invincible.
This is gonna be a breeze. All right, Zangief. Zangief. All right, I probably shouldn't be playing because I can't get a health buff with every fifth round. So I ain't gonna try and let this punk get in. Yeah. Punch him right in his back.
So you can't get up anymore.
If he can't get it up, that's his own downfall.
For those who I wish to protect.
All right, Cammy, we know you're trying to give up the puh.
Fight.
With the scissor fight. It's all good. We down for it. We want to see it. Oh, you ain't ready, bitch. Bitch. Got it. Hey. You can't get up anymore. Ugh, so much easier to hit the PlayStation button on this damn fight pad. I gotta say, I've been playing so much better since I plugged in the fight pad. I'm so glad I ain't playing with that damn controller no more. Alright, come on. No, we can't let this happen. We can't let this happen. Not on Vega. Come on. Ugh. We gotta pull out the dirt. Yay!
Was it good for you too?
Yup. Stage 8. Ooh. All right. Damn, no supplements. That fucking blows. All All right. I should have took that full health boost. It should be every 5 after 8.
Fight.
I ain't ready to fight Bison. I ain't ready. I'm so scared. I call a rematch, Bison. I'ma come see you. With your big floating ass. Alright, everybody. Like I said before, ending the stream. Thanks for watching. It was a little bit short of a stream today. If you enjoyed, smash the fuck out the like button. If you didn't, slap the fuck out the dislike button. Hit me up in the comments below. Let me know what you did and what you didn't like. I'm trying to better myself in this thing we call YouTube, okay? If you enjoyed watching me make a damn fool out of myself in Street Fighter V, I don't know why it fucking took me so long to come out with the word. But, yeah. So I had a lot of fun playing, even though I didn't do as good as I wanted to do. I feel I am a better Street Fighter player than this, so this is just bad. I'm gonna have to dig that fight stick out the closet sometime. But yeah, shit. I mean, you never know. I might even bring you some Mortal Kombat. I know that game's old as fuck now. But I had a lot of fun playing this, so we'll see. Hit me up in the comments. Let me know if you liked it. As always, this is Rich from Umbrella Corp Gaming. Hit the subscribe button. Like I said before, every 20 subscribers, we're going to give a $20 gift card away. At 50 subscribers, $50 card and an exclusive t-shirt. Myself, Brandon, who we are soon to be incorporating into the channel, he's going to have one. And then the 50th subscriber is going to have one, and then that's it. Any other shirt after that point will either be sold or we'll have some way of hooking you guys up with the shirt. But since we're so small in the channel and we're growing, we want to give the shout out. We want people to walk around with the shirt and be like, hey, what's up? This is my man's, okay? We like to watch him, hit him up on his channel. You know, just as a hey, check it out. That's a badass shirt. I love you guys. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video. /stream/ whatever the fuck is coming up on YouTube next. And I'm out.
My kicks will make you feel real good.